regularly watch my monthly favorites, you might know that I kind of skipped July. I went on my trip to Boston, like, basically right at the end of July and, like, into the first week of August, and it just ruined my schedule. I didn't film it early enough, and by the time I got back and was settled, it was, like, halfway through August, and just felt like too late to do a July favorites. So I actually came out with a summer favorites video, which was really fun. I'm glad I did that. But now we're back with monthly fave content. August was a good month. August was a crazy busy month. Like I said at the beginning, I went to Boston, and then at the end, I went to New York. Summer favorites and truly focus on, like, things I loved in August. For my wedding, it really helped. just started using it in August, and I feel like that's a lot for a really nice perfume in just a month. I don't know, I think I need to chill a bit with it. But I've been loving this little tube. I just keep it in my purse, as one does. I think I already said that. Anyways, as you can see, this has been very exciting for me.
So good.